out. If you don't like the song, just watch the TV. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
Woke, but also kind of nonchalant. All right. What do you think of Rue girls who hook up with their fans, and what would you look for in a fan hookup?
What do I think of Rue girls who hook up with their fans?
What about your sisters that fuck the fans, and then what do you look for? I have to break it down for her. She's
well, of the like seven that I know who regularly hook up with their fans, I think I'm three of them. No, I actually one time did a search on Reddit to see what they were saying about us hooking up with the fans, and the top three, I'm just so used to being in that position.
She only sits on top so she can get it further in her. Now, that doesn't make you a top.
No, I'm at top three. I mean, as in I win everything. The top three most slept with drag queens from the fan base are me, Detox, and Adore. With Alaska in a close fourth, depending on what kind of mood she's in that month. And I gotta say, I think, you know, Raja is the one who gave me this mentality about it. If people are star fuckers and they wanna fuck you, that means you're a star. It's a little piece, you know. If we all go into it honestly, openly, earnestly, with our hearts full of love and acceptance, and we remove fear from the situation, I think we should be able to have sex with whoever we want. And what I look for in trade is someone who understands that I'm just a single mother on the go. To you completely, but I have three children at home who I have to feed. So let's do this, get it over with, and I'll try my best to see you next time I'm here a year from now. Good night, everybody! You're welcome.